guys are first cousins, have never played against each other in a competitive game before today.
Step back three.
And the long rebound down to Green. Lob it up, and the finish for Richards. Rather than play together as teammates.
Poor job on the basketball.
Hill got a chance for three. What an athletic finish there for Ahmed Hill.
Watch this guy in break. He's going to seal off the defense. Look at him there. Wow. Flying through the sky, baby.
Two. It could be 3-3-3. He's worried about the runs the Hokies can get on. Now numbers. Clark. And it goes. And Knox will kick it back out. Diallo's wide open. Another one. There's 7-3 in the game.
That went off the post.
Can't get the shot off. Bibbs from the corner. He'll knock one down.
Well, great job on Blackshear.
Look out. Clark didn't see the pass coming. Had his back turned.
Made a difference right there.
Over the top to Washington, and Kentucky leads. Clark fires the pass to Bibbs. Still lots of time, and he'll get it to go. It's a one-point game. Same play they ran last time, and the same result.
Unbelievable. Two times in a row.
Stays with his veteran players as much as he can. Diallo for three.
What a big three by Diallo. 2 minutes on the clock.
Alexander Walker all the way to the bucket. It's a three-point game.
Watch out, the SEC.
Hill knocks down a deep one.
Big time three, baby.
Here it comes. Almost lost it. Diallo from the corner. Yes! Kentucky 93, Virginia Tech 86.